All right, let us end this annoying grind once and for all.
An old world ruin built into the cliff. I wonder what's inside.
We had to complete half the game.
Some kind of tunnel.
To get these,
take a look around.
Weapons.
Mine cutter's working.
Half the game, guys. That's unfortunate. Well, I guess there's still half the game you can play using the weapons.
What does this do? I'm surprised this thing works after all this time.
Really, Aloy?
Uh-oh. Door's closing. Now's my chance. Maybe you can still move. Okay, now what to do with you? This could be useful. Huh?
Hey Ryan, how you doing, buddy?
Welcome.
We're on our way to get the last legendary weapon. This was a hard grind, bro.
Expect everything to hold up in this place, I guess. How am I gonna get up there now? Key module. I'll find a use for you. I have what I need to open this door. There. What's in here?
Why is it so dark? What's going on here?
Like I'm back on the other side of the big door.
Oh, Caesar, what's going on? I've been watching your streams all weekend. Can't wait till you release the save. Thank you, man. I'll drop it tomorrow. I'll post the blog with all the details. XJ, what's up? What else is there? These relics are annoying.
Thing might be from Las Vegas. I'd be able to figure it out if I head back there.
All right, last one. What a grind this was. Such a grind. I wonder how much time I spent on this compared to the playthrough. I'll count the hours later. I forgot we still got one more after this. We gotta do that errand. It's part of an errand. Never ends. Let's head over there.
This will break my fall. Okay, I'm in.
I mean, it is a short bit.
That letter could be useful. Just gonna find a way to win it.
I wanna get this right here.
There's another building past that big hole in the wall up there. I wonder if I can get over to it.
More fire gleam.
It looks like it's out of power. I think I can make it to the elevator from here. Nope, looks like the cell's losing power. Got it. The elevator should have power now. Can't believe this thing still works.
Again, Aloy.
Another one.
An opening in the wall behind the letter. A key module. Good. Thank you. That'll keep me awake. Relic.
Or some... some clue here.
How do I get to it? According to this, the door needs a key module and a two-part code to open. Sounds like I might find those things higher up. Okay, now for the code. Relics. There's data on it. I think this might have come from Las Vegas. Might be a good idea to head back there.
Alright, one more. Uno mas. Alright, so now our ladder should be here.
Watch yourself now. Careful there. We purchased a ladder
out. Ta-da.
Buyer, keep walking. Sure,
the rebel hours to the teller of tales, who smiled warmly with the
Stemmer, did you need something?
As a new dream dawned for the adventuring trio, they returned to the depths of the formerly sunken city, where fortune was found behind every crumbling wall as a bulging keg bursts with free-flowing ale. That is, we broke our way into more of the ruins below, and in one of them, the wordsmith beheld a glimmering gizmo, a wonder among a sea of wonders. Alas, the gizmo lay beyond his grasp.
You saw some kind of gizmo but couldn't get it?
A door bars the way, locked by some confounding means. Moreland contemplated explosives, but Abaddon thought the odds of crushing the gizmo under rubble were too high. For once, the Shard Counter's skepticism might be warranted. The old wordsmith's hopes were dashed, until a friend with a knack for performing the impossible returned from beyond the sands. Might I persuade you to venture beneath the desert once more?
I'll see what I can do. Where is this place?
Once you're down there, take a right at the statue of the giant man. The ruin rests beside a metal tower. And so our heroine went forth, and the wordsmith's hopes went with her.
Eyes up here, brother!
Okay. Here's the giant statue that Stemmer mentioned. The ruin should be nearby. A ruin beside a metal tower. The gizmo Stemmer's after should be inside. The cauldron did not. You could show me how to override you. Thank you.
Dragon, what's up, campmate? To use the save, no problem. DBZ, you won't check DMs until tomorrow. Yeah, as soon as I finish here, I'm gonna go to bed because it's pretty late. I've been grinding all day. Sorry about that. So yeah, I'm going directly to bed as soon as I'm done here.
I think I'm in the right place. Now, where's that gizmo? There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin, see if I can find anything that might help. There we go. I'm in. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer.
Maybe 9 of 9.
This thing work.
Can we fast travel? Of course not.
I don't think there's another way into the ruin out here. Maybe there's something I missed back inside.
Ascend the escalator. Oh, there's no elevator here. What? What? How do you miss that? What the hell? Yo. I just thought my game just DC'd. I would have been pressed, bro. Yeah! Stupid! Returned, but did she bring tidings of triumph? Crazy grind.
I got the gizmo, and it's not the only one I found. Here.
The old wordsmith, a keen spark in his eye and gratitude in his heart, held aloft the gizmo that had eluded him.
It's called an ornament, actually. Part of a set. I think I found all of them.
And so the mystery of the ornament deepened. For what purpose were these trinkets designed?
Something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion. It's a way the old ones celebrated special occasions, I think.
Like feasts?
Kind of. I think a holiday marked a seasonal event.
And so does every feast in the claim. There's the Feast of the First Keg, the Feast of Fermentation, the All Hops Feast.
All about ale, huh? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, these ornaments could supposedly change the lights above ground, but I'm not sure how.
I recognize this marking. Saw the same on a little device we unearthed. Here.
It might be able to turn on the lights.
Time to find out. Which one should I try first?
This one seems good.
I hope Abaddon is ready for this. Sure as sparks kindle flame, this must have been some kind of winter festival. But what kind of beast is that? Almost looks like a fanghorn.
Another one.
Oh, and before I forget, help yourself to the contents of that chest over there. For our heroine had dared the challenges of the West, recovering lights long lost.
You betcha, buddy. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the last of the last.
All that, but
give me that. Ooh-wee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 legendary weapons. Let's go. Finally, we did it in like, jeez, I don't even know how much time, bro. This seemed endless to me. And we had to complete, look at this, we had to complete 55% of the game to get these. Like, there's no legit way to do this without completing the game up until this point. Jesus. All right. So I'm going to go to a point. Let's go all the way back to playing song. Sorry to the daunt. Yeah, we're going to go to the daunt. I'm making the save right here. I'm going to show you guys what's on the save. Was gonna be on the save, and that'll be it, man. I'll put everything in stash so you guys can just go crazy or whatever you want to do. All right. Inventory. Hold on, let me sell this garbage.
You really think it's true? People flying.
All right, so we put that in there. And
stealth, power, and protect.
Open the stash and go to inventory. I'm gonna put everything in the inventory. In the stash, sorry. Pouch upgrade. Should I keep them on me? I'll keep these on inventory, actually. Ammo resources I'll keep on inventory as well as the food resources. Alright, we got green shine. Hold on. Slab cluster chunk fragment. All right. Sliver. All right. I'll keep these on me. So this is what the save is going to look like. Hold on. Yeah, store these. All right. So in on inventory, you're going to just have the pouch, ammo, food, healing, and this stuff in your inventory. And the stash is pretty much going to have all these things, right? So this is going to be it. You guys go crazy, do whatever you want. Yeah. So that's that. And of course on inventory, weapons, you got the 9 weapons along with some others. I'll just leave them here, doesn't matter. And outfits, you got the 6 legendary outfits. Let me see. Let me try to add this stuff up in terms of the time. Let me see. We started this farming. Let's see. This took 4 days. First stream 5 hours, second stream 4 hours, so 4, 9, and then it was 34, it was like 9:45, 14, then 1 hour, 15, 16:33, right? 16:33, and then another 6 hours, roughly 22 hours. And then this stream. So like, it's like an hour, approximately an entire day it took to get these, to get these items, right? 24 hours of grinding. So yeah. All right. Yeah, so there you have it. Your boy is done with this.
What will you choose?
All right, I'm making a manual save of this, and I will drop it on the website. I'll put it in the community tab. I might do a video. Will I do a video just detailing what's on the save? I might, but I'll put it on the community tab, so look out for it there. So yeah, man, that's pretty much it. Alright, new save game.
Sure. Okay.
And as y'all can see, right, so level 50. 26 hours. 26 hours of grinding. That's what this save is all about. Alright. That's it for me. Thank you guys for watching. We should be back with Elden Ring tomorrow. And I will have you your save of Horizon Forbidden West, all legendary items on the website. It's been your boy X. Appreciate you all, and I'll see you later, man. Peace.
Another one.